This is a Money in the Bank qualifying match for the World Heavyweight Championship.
I hope Kali isn't running things. I hope Santino does find who the Raw General Manager is here tonight. He's the first one.
As the final entrant into the Money in the Bank ladder match for a world championship contract. Will it be Sin Cara or Heath Slater?
Heath Slater. I mean, this guy has been running off at the mouth about the fact that someday he's going to be a future champion. Here's his chance.
Well, he did beat Doink last week, as Doink was the latest of the WWE superstars of the past to join us here as we get ready to celebrate the 1,000th episode of Monday Night Raw.
So that means you think Heath Slater's on a roll now.
Well, he was until Diamond Dallas Page came out and gave him a diamond cutter. And here's Heath Slater, looking good early on against Sin Cara.
And I heard your plea to the WWE Universe about how they don't think you should be in the ring taking up valuable airtime from the young superstars.
Here's a cover.
Is that what you're saying?
Exactly.
Well, you know what? If they vote yes, I'll promise you won't be in the ring very long.
Nonetheless, we'll have results of that poll. You still have a couple of moments to vote here at WWE.com.
I'll make it real quick.
Immediately following this matchup. But again, I've heard the pleas. They complain whenever I'm in a match. Then don't put me in one. Vote no for this and we can move on. It was a mistake. I knocked water all over you.
Yes, sure it was.
Sin Cara looking to qualify for the big matchup on Sunday. Whoa, as is Heath Slater. Great move by Sin Cara off the arm drag. Sin Cara, tremendous superstar, one of the most popular in the history of Mexico. Lucha Libre style, high cross body. And Heath Slater, the one-man rock band, having trouble getting in tune here so far.
Oh, wow! That move.
What a move by Sin Cara.
That's got to be it.
Cover over the leg, and he got it. Sin Cara qualifies.
Sin Cara.
So Sin Cara joins the field at the Money in the Bank ladder match for a world championship contract come Sunday. Will Sin Cara climb the ladder and grab a contract for the world heavyweight title?
Check out this big kick to the side of the head of Heath Slater. That really got things going for Sin Cara. Nice move there as well. I mean, this Sin Cara is just so exciting to watch. This guy's got moves that I don't even think he knows what all he's got. Watch here as Heath Slater. I don't know. Heath Slater had no idea what was coming next, but it worked. Please.
This is not fair! I am a future champion, and I will prove it, people! Send me any former champion in the back, and I will beat him! I don't care if it's John Cena, Kane,
what?
Jericho! Bring anybody out here, and I guarantee you I'll beat him!
You just had your chance. No way.
Yes way. There he is.
It is Bob Backlund.
Bob Backlund, former WWE champion. In fact, he had the second longest reign as WWE champion in history. Listen to this. In February of 1978, Bob Backlund defeated superstar Billy Graham in Madison Square Garden to win the championship. He would hold that title all the way until December of 1983.
Unbelievable.
The second longest reign ever before losing to the Iron Sheik in a
Thank you!
Backlund,
is he coming?
Well, he lost it a little bit as he got a little older.
Yeah, you know, he might have made a good match for AJ.
Backlund a bit mentally unstable when he returned to the WWE, known as Mr. Backlund in 1992. Remember he used to wear bow ties? And he carried a dictionary around.
You still got it, Chen, for Bob Backlund.
Well, he hasn't done anything yet, but... How does he get himself in these situations?
That mouth of his, just like that mouth that you got.
So much for sportsmanship. You can't blame Slater. He's been embarrassed over the past number of weeks by the likes of Vader and Psycho Sid and Diamond Dallas Page, Mick Foley, Roddy Piper, Cindy Lauper, Wendy Richter.
Mark Clown.
Oh, no, he beat Doink. And look at this. Look at Backlund. Look at Backlund.
Oh, my gosh. It's that crossface taking away.
Bob Backlund with his patented vintage submission maneuver. Backlund's got it locked.